Ginger Friday. Hello, everyone. Welcome. It's Friday, man. It's the end of the week. It's Ginger Friday, first of all. Sorry, this one's a little bit late, guys. Something unexpected. And, yeah, just took a little bit longer than usual. A few hours longer to get the video, but it's still Friday. And, yeah, man, sorry it's a little bit late. But here we are, Ginger Friday as normal. Today's video is Ginger, obviously. I Speak Astronomy Live. This is a multicam and live audio version of the track. It was requested earlier on Facebook. Yeah, Facebook. And yeah, man, this is in Dubai. This was in Dubai about 5 weeks ago, 6 weeks ago. I'm not sure on the quality. I'm not sure at all, man. It's just a bootleg someone's put together. I'm honestly not sure, but it sounded hella interesting, and I do love the song too. It's a really, really good fucking song. So I'm mega excited for it, man. But I hope you're all well. I obviously haven't seen it. I've heard the track 100 times, but not seen this version. Hope you're all well, man. Hope you're all fucking looking forward to the weekend. Oh shit, I forgot to mention, man. We've hit 7k. We've gone past 7k. Thank you, motherfuckers. It's huge. What I'm gonna do, guys, I'm gonna wait until we get to 10k for my next, you know, thank you video. Obviously, I'm mega thankful and literally now saying thank you to you guys. I love you fuckers a lot. Get to 10k, man, we'll do a special video and I'll upload 10 videos at once. So when we get to 10k, man, I'll upload 10 videos all together, all at once, all at the same time. I'll do the most requested things on the channel. I'll go through each video and find them. 10 videos and a special thank you video too. That'll be the next big, like, you know, like, celebration video. But 7k is massive, guys. Thank you. It's fucking huge, man. I'm really, really happy for that shit. But it's Friday night and the feeling's right, man. I Speak Astronomy. Ginger Friday. The she-devil is upon us. Yeah. Dubai, man. I would never have expected bands like Ginger to hit Dubai, man. I just don't know why, but I didn't think it was a scene over there, man. Cool. Look.
Tell me why. Why are you so suspicious of mine?
Eugene's fucking ruthless on that bass, man. Holy fuck. That's fucking crazy, man. Absolute bad, man. Oh, I love this shit, man. It's like the first time I heard it, man. So excited for November, man. Fucking Ginger November, motherfuckers. Get yourself out to see Ginger. Thousand subscribers, man. You motherfuckers are crazy. Ginger Friday, 7,000 fucking subscribers, man. Here we have it. I Speak Astronomy live, multicam and live audio in Dubai. Do fucking buy, man. Wow. So first of all, the audio quality was a little bit shit on that one. Yeah, I got into it a lot more though. About the 2.5 minute mark, I started kind of forgot how shit the audio quality was and just enjoyed it, man. It was fucking brilliant as usual. The last 60 seconds were a thing of pure beauty, man. I have anything else to say. Ginger Friday, man. Fuck me. Yeah, man. The last 60 seconds of that were, man, fucking goosebumps.com. Fucking / the she-devil is back. Holy fuck. Incredible, man. I love Ginger. Get yourself out in November. Get yourself out and see Ginger live, man. If you're in the UK... They're in the UK, they're in Europe, they're all over fucking Europe with Arch Enemy, man. Get yourself out there and be fucking cool, man. Be really good. Really fucking good indeed. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed today's video. Guys and girls, if you haven't heard Ginger before, get on them. Very good shit indeed, man. And holy shit, it's nearly the weekend as well. It is Friday. So hope you're all up to some fun shit this weekend. I'm going to sleep. Sleep like a motherfucker, man. I've had a busy week, I tell you that. I've had a busy fucking week, man. I'm going to sleep a little bit more. Listen to some great metal. I've got loads of new albums there you guys have been recommending. So I'm going to be listening to a lot of music this weekend. A lot. Obviously do next week's videos in anticipation. And onwards we go, guys. Last thing before I go. Last thing. In 2 weeks, I have a week off work. You know what that means, motherfuckers? Anyone who's been on the channel for, if you remember what happened last time I had a week off work, man, it's going to be a busy fucking week, but leave it at that. 7,000 subscribers, thank you, motherfuckers. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're not new, if you're an old motherfucker, the OGs of the channel, then it's pleasure is mine, man. Pleasure is mine. Have a great weekend. See you all tomorrow.